Okay, let's talk about selection modes here, how you can select objects to manipulate or do whatever you want. There are basically five different modes. There is you can use your numbers above your keyboard, not the numpad. Those are signed to something else. If you do one, you do points, which is a point. This is a point down here. Two is for your edges, and it just selects the edges. Three will select just faces. Four will select just objects, solid objects. And a solid object is basically a watertight mesh. Okay. And if you do five, it does select all. Okay. And that's typically the one I like to use unless I have to get very specific on what I'm going after. So when you're selecting an object, or you want to select an edge on an object, you have to select, or let's say we want to select this face, we have to select the object first, and then select the face, and then you can manipulate the face. Of course, this one won't let me manipulate it any further because it's got too many cuts and stuff like that in there. And if, say, like, okay, let's just do some edges here. Okay, I selected all these edges. It will select everything that's back facing you, so watch out for that. So say like we don't want all this stuff here. If I hold down control, I could deselect. Or I can swipe and deselect while holding down control. Or you can also select. And there you go. That is your selection and deselection. Also, you can, if you hold down shift, you can pick which ones you want, or just use the numpad. And there you go. Select, deselect.